and then jump. But I'll go investigate real quick, because I don't want to go in the pool, not necessary. I know eventually I'm going to have to get wet, but... Oh, fuck. It's pretty cool how it... There's a weird animal over here. Oh, there's frogs mating over here. You don't have to go in. You don't have to go in that pool if you don't want. No? It's a frog orgy. There's a frog orgy down here. I mean, if you can make that, you don't have to. Do you need help? It's like, yeah, it's super easy. I mean, come look. Do you want me to do it? I just think you guys need my help. I mean, just in case, I'm just saying like a helping hand, and then... Do you think that the GoPro's down? Yeah, it's on. Some video. I'm just gonna document the whole thing.
How long can you film? A couple hours?
I don't know. We're gonna find out. I've never done it.
I think an hour and a half
fully charged. And I think it's like 80% charged.
Okay, I think we should repel this part.
Repel?
Here, throw me your rope. So yeah, you're gonna wanna make sure you get your foot up onto that first step. There you go. There you go. Oh, you got a foot. Oh, she got the best beta. Matt, can you see what it's filming back there? It shuts off, right?
I can't see it.
Okay, but on the front LCD, is there a clock ticking?
Yep, 3:42.
So it's filming. And how does the angle of it look? Pretty good?
I think so. I might tilt it back just a little bit.
Tilt it up?
Yeah, like towards the back of the body.
Okay, so it's good, so I should take it. It's good. This is not a hard down climb, right? My shorts are already dry. Like almost, I mean, look, they got wet up to here, but they're like,
whoop,
like a reverse candle. Oh, yeah? Maybe we should. It's a frog orgy. No, no. Well, if they are, you might want to get away.
You have like a very thick layer, like protecting your skin.
Look at how fat that one is. His chest is all puffed up. I would go that way.
I would go left.
I'm gonna try to get a close-up shot of these frogs. Okay. Well, let's do it. Best for you. I'm gonna try to get a close-up of the frogs. Look at the frog orgy.
I think I can do this right here.
You're so
wait,
cute.
Babe, can I have a hand?
Yep. Oh, sorry. Right? It felt fine. Come on, knock on my door. I'll be waiting for you. Oh, look, you caused a waterfall. I can't even tell I'm in the water. It's weird. Tons of little tadpoles in here.
You wanted normal shoes.
No, you were right. I listened to you on that one. I weighed my options. So is that the three pools? I look pretty, did you say I look hot? Thanks.
What?
No, it's fine.
Your shirt was
what? My shirt musty is?
Shirtlessness.
Oh, my shirtlessness. Yeah. Okay. If you want any selfies, just point at me and then I'll get like this.
I want you to get my butt.
Get up really close.
I look like this, I'm gonna be like.
I bet it's. It gets so much. One time I took a picture.
Did you see my butt?
Yeah, and I could tell that. I could tell that that Corey guy was in the picture, but he would have no idea that he's in the picture because he's like way over there. I'm taking a picture like this. This is. Those frogs are funny. I'll silence all the dialogue. Usually you can't really hear it. Right? I'm still filming, I think. Okay, I think this is where it gets interesting. I'm just saying, I have no choice but to get.
How deep is that shit?
It's deep enough to swim, I think. Okay, let me do a double check that I'm waterproof.
Can someone test how deep that part is?
Oh, why don't you test it out? Well, you know how to swim. I missed it. Wetsuit on.
I know, that's why we're telling you.
We forgot to pee. Nah, it's not that cold.
You didn't want to get in the river yesterday.
There's a caterpillar. Crap. Oh, there it is. Can I dock my head from the next one for good effect? Little what? Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh. She's like, if it was like a little warmer today, I would totally like post her picture right there.
So is this the second pool? This is the swim through arch. This is the swim. Oh wait, no, it's not. Never mind.
Oh.
Is it?
I'm not swimming through that.
That's a gnarly spider. You see that?
I mean, I see the web, but I don't think he's that. Come on, knock on my door. I feel fine. I feel like almost electrified.
Do you want me to get the rope in?
Oh, yeah.
No.
Dude, did you play water polo? You have a strong scissor kick, Matt. That was impressive. I know. I don't know. Should I check?
We forget to compare normal size.
Oh, yeah. No, I got it on GoPro. I, like, lifted. I looked down.
That fish I learned to trust, you know, you can't trust that.
I want to go that way. All right, Kimmy?
Here.
I got my GoPro on. I got to be extreme. So hurt. Kimmy, can you tell? Is there still a timer counting on the front LCD?
Yes.
Here, it's filming. Is the lens clear? Is that water?
Yes.
Okay. Too, you guys. Gotta go over that. Just kidding. It's fun. It's like you have a superpower. Yeah, or did you ever play Mario 3? I think it was Mario 3, where you could wear like a metal suit,
yes,
or like the frog skin, and you could swim forever.
Shake their hands.
this is the subway. What do you think, Matt?
No, I don't.
The subway? How do you know?
You'll know when you see it.
It says something about tracks. Like you see tracks in the ground or something? Here comes more. I think this is the one we saw the YouTube video of, or the picture you showed of the girl screaming and going through the water. Liz, remember?
Oh my god, that was so funny.
Maybe this was it. No, or maybe it's kind of deep. Ooh, I hear water falling. Is there a blink? Is there a color blinking like an LED?
Yeah.
What color?
Red.
Okay, so if you guys see the red go out, let me know. Uh-oh, is this where we go? Maybe for this, so it filled in.
Yeah, a little bit.
You guys are gonna have a little drop here. What are you doing? Oh, you're posing. You're right, I didn't. Okay, there's a rappel ring here, but we're not going to take it, are we? I mean, look at the size of this bolt. This right here, it's so solid. I'm going to go for it. Wait, I should go butt. We're just being extra cautious. It's not. I mean, if we want to rope rappel. Okay, wait, now I need to turn around. Thank you. look, this is the boulder you could go under, but look, it's all clogged up.
Whoa, this is awesome.
Don't be such hams for the cam. I want this to be cool and natural,
so
okay?
Cool. How do I take a photo of you? I don't know how to work it.
We're gonna have 1080p. Are you bummed you can't go under this rock? Whoa. Oh. Okay. You have to just full on jump into water here.
Are you kidding me?
Nah. I mean, there's a log. You can kind of. Oh shit. I should let one of you guys go first. It's fun exploring. I'm going in the water. Have to step on that slide and just go into the water.
Into it?
Yeah, you've jumped into a pool before.
Not like a death log that's going to impale me.
No, the log is what you jump off of.
My feet are itching.
I gotta get out of the water, so you need to just do it. Go backwards then. Sideways. Heavy.
Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Are you serious?
It's that scene from Goonies.
Nothing. Oh my god.
Look,
Yeah.
You gonna go under me?
Is it very deep, dude?
I didn't touch the bottom. Go under me, Kimmy. Keep going.
I'm so excited. No, I'm like.
Kimmy.
You get out of the water now.
Ow. Ew, me? Wah. Okay, I don't have time for. To shiver. I'm gonna, I think we're through some water section here. That's the world's smallest beach right there. I can't get in the water, I'm freezing. I got it, if you move, or scoot, yeah. Oh, the rope's just gonna get soaked right here. Oh, shit. It feels wet? Oh, rope's wet. Sun's out. I'm gonna dry off a little bit.
I know it's two.
You think that was two sections? Well, if you read the description, it will talk about that bolt, that chalk stone. We went over the chalk stone.
Is
there any water on the lens? I went water went up to here. The lens looks pretty clear. Whew. Soak on you, huh? You want me to carry it for a while? It's my turn. Yeah. How's your hand? Fine? Not even thinking about it? I say we keep making progress. I mean, no, I thought about it. I guess I'm gonna put my shirt on just a precaution. Can you hold this in the meantime? What? I'll be really fat. Okay. Well, here. Okay. You think there's more swimming?
I think this is the first three. This is the series.
Oh, really?
Yeah, those were the three pools, right?
Oh, well then, I mean, I'm almost already dry. Let's just keep going then. I would be disappointed if that was all the swimming, because that was kind of fun. Then again, I'm starting to shiver a little bit. Sun's gone anyways. I'm ready to start moving again. Oh yeah, it's my turn. Thank you. Yeah. So this must be the spring. What? Matt did. Matt, this is where the spring feeds it. So it's supposed to be warmer now? What is it? Oh. I didn't. Walked right by it. Water. Masagba. Okay, so Matt, what's the best way to hold a rope when you're swimming? To swim here. Nice. I'm gonna just hold it. This seems like the least awkward way. see a rappel ring. But I don't think I'll need it. It's weird how it's so straight. Like even this, like this line right here. It smells like the ocean. Did you already say that? I can't see. Yeah, me too. It's a drop? I think I'm just gonna drop, but.
Do you want?
Can you drop first?
Yeah?
Would you like a headline with the girl on?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Can you grab it out?
Is it in your dry sack? Knot.
What?
I like a knot, like,
square
or just on a, like that. No? You don't think that works? I don't know.
You could, put a crucifix on it. Okay. Although, if you, never mind.
I'm assuming it didn't get in my sock. Tammy, but what about you made a circle with your knot? You can't just hang on to that? Tie the knot you did and make a loop.
Oh, boots are hitched.
I mean, I guess
it's time for a boots are hitched. Get the harness on?
No.
It's too slippery to. Here, I mean, I'll try. Let me try. Or Matt, you want to try? I don't know.
Sure.
Oh, shit. You could, like, fall through that. Okay, well, I mean, worst comes to worst, we'll rappel. No, I'm gonna do knots, like. Figure eight on a bike. Is there a way to a figure eight on a bike? How do you do it? I'm just gonna. Do I need another one? Get me down. Shoot.
Why don't we just have a wrap?
Yeah. What? You think I should just go for it?
You feel confident.
I feel confident, but then you guys are going to have to do your own thing. This saves us from having to pass a harness if I just go.
What if you have to go, okay?
Yeah. Strong, just swing into the wall. What? You're okay, right? Tracks running on each side. Yeah, is it still filming?
Yeah.
Can I mean red light? What? Oh, you want me to film, you mean?
Yeah, just stay back.
Alright. You're stuck! Thank you. ground. Funner it is without the auto lock. Thank you. Are you gonna tie it all together?
Not very easy to tie it at this point.
This is the subway. What? It's filming, right? I could stop it and start it, but I'd like to continue a shot. Getting in there, that's so weird. It's like bubbling from underneath. Wow, that's so weird.
You put it in the thing.
Kimmy, you're just sitting in the water, huh? I got you laughing on camera and nobody will know why. Red rum. Old trees washing down. Swim. This is the subway. Cause it's the two tracks. Oh. Maybe this. Well, just keep in mind the whole bottom section. Actually, I don't know. You're all white. I got more blood in my hand. So there's a waterfall there sometimes.
Oh yeah, you see this log all the time.
What about the stupid pine cone at the bottom? I'll be waiting for you. What is this crap? gonna pretend? Holding up the log?
You're all holding up the log.
Catching your train. You're late for work. You gotta catch your train. What's that? The Charleston? What does that have to do with the subway? I'll be waiting for you. What's up? Oh, okay. First you have to be dry and then... Woo! Here, let me dry your rope a little bit. Look at the water reflecting up on the... Lower angle, slightly lower angle. Where did Cammy go? Oh, Cammy, are you just gonna... Matt, you're gonna have to throw your rope down. To me. There. Pass it down. Oh. There is still a 30-foot rappel, right? What's up? Oh, okay. Maybe I want to get my iPhone out. Can you hold this? I think I'm having to be seriously deep in water. But I could be wrong. I'm curious how well my dry bag stayed dry. One more truth. Dry as a desert. Uh-oh, where's my iPhone? I put it in here, right? Yes.
Thank you, me too. Come on, you're done.
What do you want to do?
Not my phone.
Okay.
I should go a little cooler.
What? Yeah, I think I did. Maybe I should pause my video.
Thank you. You're
welcome. Sand causes chafing?
Yeah.
Probably.
It gets inside of your clothes.
Do you see a battery indicator on the front?
Yeah, it's almost empty.
Really?
Almost done, yeah.
Oh, what's that?
We can do video time.
Oh, no, I mean, I just figured I was just going to do one continuous
shot. Yeah, so if yours dies, you can kill someone.
Yeah, maybe next time if we're going to pause for a little bit somewhere, I'll hit stop. And then when we start going again, I can hit start again, right? I just wasn't sure. I didn't want to mess it up. What doesn't? Oh, really? Oh, so it's dead any minute now. Do you think that if I just let it run till the battery's dead, it'll still capture all the video, right?
It's continuously writing to memory card.
Yeah. I mean, like, when people die with their GoPro, they still have the footage.
Yeah. Okay.
I farted, so... So there's a rappel ring there. There's people down there. They look like they hiked up from the bottom. They don't have any backpacks or anything. So... I think we're getting close to the bottom. And then, I wonder, there's a rappel, but is it optional? What if we... Oh no, we can't go that way. But what if we jump across and go over there? Oh look, there is a chain over there.
Oh, yeah.
So jump across. Yeah. Red light still on?
Yeah.
You shouldn't have? You want to just put it in my bag?
Yeah. See, my little one got faster. I'm going to take a little bit.
Oh, really? Here, I'm going to take a little picture here. Let me get your, right, yeah, your hands. So, what's up?
How fucked up do I look right now?
You look fine.
Jack.
No, you look fine. Here, sure. Dude, that one's like a little blurry. God, I've got biting fleas on me. So this is like as high as you can go from the bottom.
You guys okay going that way?
Yeah. Are you okay doing that jump, Kimmy?
Okay.
I've been
to the beach all my life,
right.
Still... beach all my life.
Mental.
Can I just go that way?
You would be more sketched on that.
Yeah.
We can try to rappel right there. What if our hike? No, we're gonna go over to that chain and it's. You'd rather rappel? Are you gonna throw your backpack first? What? No, throw your backpack first. Just throw your backpack over. You didn't really have to catch it. You may want to throw your backpack. Yeah, Cammy. Nah, it's cool. It's cool. We go.
That was super hard.
How do we? You have no idea.
That was a video.
How's it going? Can't hear ya. Oh, don't worry about it. Yeah, go ahead. because, like, look, we could, like, scoot down to there and just drop in.
Yeah,
or we can use... Hey, Matt, there's maybe another way down over here. There's, like, you can scoot down. If we don't mind getting wet again. Or no, let's just do it. But we don't need to... I'm not going to tie in or anything.
Just going to handline it?
Yeah, just going to handline it. Which end? Can't you mentor on?
Yeah.
Like, isn't there a way to just...
Your harness.
Like, no, but like the old fat... I think that's longer. The wet rope's really grippy. I'm gonna get your rope wet. Well, it got kind of hard when you were when I was vertical, but you can do it. Rappel. Cause those knots hurt your hand, right? So. Leaning back, stay leaning back. Don't, no, stand up and lean back. Well, you're good now. There. You should. You got a wetsuit? I'm just making sure that I don't hypothermize myself.